Those maddening telemarketing calls can drive you crazy. In fact, one local man fed up with them was wondering if he was being targeted for a scam. The pitch, a home energy audit to save thousands. Turns out that was not the deal at all. WESH 2 News reporter Greg Fox investigated and was right there at the home when a salesman showed up.
The owner of this home in Seminole County kept getting call after call after call from telemarketers trying to persuade him to have a home energy check. It would save him thousands of dollars. He didn't want it, and he got sick of those calls.
I think it's ridiculous. I mean, it gets aggravating. It's frustrating.
Walt Carter had had enough of the telemarketing calls from Energy Conservation Group pushing a home energy audit. He made an appointment and invited us to watch.
We just do energy evaluations, and we try to help people save money on their energy costs.
He unloaded on the man who showed up.
The people are rude. They laugh at you. They hang up on you. Not only that, you're calling my mother, who works for a Seminole County judge. You're calling the judge's chamber's office.
He quickly left, but outside he first said he worked for Energy Labs, but later said he worked for Solar First, a Sanford installer of solar heating products like water heaters. That is salesman Bill Bruce's real business.
I have a 100% satisfactory in the people that I've helped.
We ran the telemarketers' phone numbers that popped up on Walt's caller ID through an internet search and saw scores of complaints. No big savings, too many harassing calls.
Well, anytime anybody buys anything, go look at Toyota, look at Lexus. They got millions.
Okay, but you don't sell Toyota or Lexus. You tell people they can make changes to their home to save energy, and you've never had a complaint. But online, there are lots of complaints.
Okay, I personally have never had a complaint.
People might find it hard to complain. According to Solar First, Bruce works for American Clean Energy. Its official address in state records is a UPS mailbox. Before ordering the salesman out, Walt demanded no more calls.
Absolutely. I don't. Yes, absolutely.
If you're really trying to save on your power bill, all you have to do is call your utility and schedule a home energy evaluation. And remember, they won't call you, you call them. In Seminole County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.
Right now, the Florida Department of Agriculture Division of Consumer Services is investigating Energy Conservation Group, the name given over the telephone when telemarketers call people pitching energy audits. If you would like to fill out a form to stop telemarketing calls, we have a link to our story under As Seen on WESH at WESH.com.